It's getting late. Nobody's gonna swipe right in me anyways. I should probably clean up the mess downstairs before I crash for the night. I should finish cleaning before I go back upstairs. Still can't believe some old lady I never met just left me this house. Talk about winning the lottery. I didn't even know I was playing. No girl is gonna date me with a house this messy. Jesus, I made a damn mess. I should finish cleaning before I go back upstairs. Shit! Jesus! Oh! I need to turn the volume down, I'm gonna get a noise complaint. Would you look at that? I guess someone liked what they saw. dating is so overrated. I guess there's no time like the present. Maybe the keys to those rooms are in the boxes of her stuff in the attic.
Feeling all right, Klopschik?
He's a good boy. He's a good boy. Just you want a good boy. Just you.
Online dating is so overrated. I guess there's no time like the present. Maybe the keys to those rooms are in the boxes of her stuff in the attic. I don't need to worry about it right now. Well, that's fixed. And nothing happened. Did I miss something? What's this? Martha about this. No. There's no way this is real. This is... Oh, Jesus. Huh?
Feeling all right, Klopschik?
He's a good boy. He's a good boy. Just you want a good boy. Just you.
Jesus, I really need a haircut. I don't need to worry about it right now.
Come on!
Bet this unlocks that desk in the attic. Am I really sitting here playing with kids' toys? What now? What the hell tripped this? I'm not using that much power. rest. Okay, somebody is definitely fucking with me. Might as well stay busy, though. Not like I'm gonna get any sleep now. Okay, so are you going to explain what the hell's going on? I appreciate being able to crash on your couch last night, but...
Look, I get that this is all really weird, but there are a few things you need to understand. And I promise that it'll all make sense. Or at least it will if you keep an open mind.
I mean... Yeah, I'll try my best. It's just also... crazy.
Well, I guess the first thing you should know is that... this is so hard to say.
Well, spit it out, then!
Okay, okay! Look, I knew you were going to move into that house. I've kind of been waiting for you for a few years now.
Even known that.
I wasn't stalking you. I've been trying to keep an eye on you. You know, so that you were safe. I knew you'd be moving in yesterday because, well, I know some things about your grandmother. Your whole family, actually.
That's some pretty heavy stuff to lay on someone you just met last night.
I know, but just listen. Have you ever wondered why you were adopted? I mean, like, what actually happened to your mom? Or why your dad didn't take you in?
Not really. I was told that my mom died during childbirth and there was no other family.
That was a lie. You did have a family. You had a brother and a sister. And your mom didn't die during childbirth. She was murdered. And she was pregnant with you when it happened.
Holy shit, are you serious? Who told you this? It's not like anyone would have told me if it was true. And even if it is, I'm sure the records would have been buried. How did you find this out?
I was adopted too.
Huh?
After the incident, I was injured pretty bad. A shotgun blast at close range will do that. The doctor said that my amnesia was a result of the trauma, and it took most of my life to recover my memory of what happened.
Wait. Are you saying what I think you're saying?
About 5 years ago, I started to remember things and started searching for answers about what happened. That's when I found out you were alive. That you survived too.
No fucking way. This is impossible.
Daniel, I know it's a lot, but I'm your sister.
No. I can't believe that.
Well, it's true. I was there.
Okay. Okay. Say I choose to believe you. Why did our dad kill my mother and... our brother. Seems like a stretch to think he just went nuts one day.
Yeah, it's crazy. Unless you know what good old grandma was up to. Best I can piece it together, she was someone pretty high up in a secret society. And whatever cult she was a part of had her brainwash our father into doing it.
That doesn't make any sense. What purpose could she or they possibly have had to mind control some guy into killing his family?
Well, what little I found out about the cult says that they needed a child to be born from extreme trauma. An act of violence that could force its birth so that the child could act as a vessel for... well, I really don't know. A vessel for something not good. And that child would have to attain maturity before being of use to them.
You mean...
yeah. You know what today is.
My fucking birthday. My 18th.
Bingo. Why do you think you were finally able to move into Grandma's house yesterday? The very day before your 18th birthday? Because they planned on doing whatever they intended as soon as you were of age.
So how did you stay off Grandma's radar? I mean, you live next door. How did she not know?
I moved into that house 2 years ago. By then, I knew there was no way she'd recognize me. You weren't born yet, but the last time she came to visit, I was only a year old. So when I got the house next to hers, I just kept my head down and avoided her as much as I could, while keeping an eye on everything.
Oh man, this is all too much. So, now we're going where? And why are we going to wherever it is that we're going?
I was able to track down where our family was supposedly buried. And, well, there's something I need to see for myself before I know what to do next.
Yeah? What's that?
I need to know if our dad is buried there too.
Fuck.
We're getting close, and I'll get my answers. And yours, real soon. I know this is a lot. Are you okay?
Fuck. I don't know. I always figured something would happen and my real family would come to find me. I just didn't expect it to be.
This. Daniel, look out!
Holy shit. That was way too close.
Well, we aren't far from where we need to go. Looks like there's a trail over there that we can take to where the gravesite is.
All right. As we walk from here.
Yeah, it shouldn't be a bad hike. But you go on ahead. I need to grab my bag from the trunk and handle a little something. I'll join you when I'm done.
What? No, we should stick together.
Go on, you big baby. I was going to send you on ahead this whole time. I just need to do this one thing really quick. Alone.
Fine. Whatever. Just be careful. Call me if you need a hand, I guess.
Thanks, but I'll be okay. I promise it won't take long. It'll be worth it. Oh, and one more thing.
Holy shit, Martha, a gun? Really?
When I first found out about you, I started looking further into the society that Grandma belonged to. I wasn't able to dig up much, but I did find out about a gathering they were having. I managed to find a place to hide and watch, and during the meeting, well, I stole this. It's some kind of relic for them.
What, seriously? A relic? It's just a fucking handgun.
I know it looks like it's nothing special, but the way they were handling it was like they were touching Excalibur or something. I want you to take it, just to be safe. I already took it to a gun range and tested it. It works just like a normal gun.
You're joking, right? I've never even held a gun before.
Just take it. I'll feel better knowing you've got something to defend yourself in case those nutjobs come looking for you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I swear, it just looks like huge.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm just freaked out.
I get it. It is spooky out here. Surprised we haven't run into anybody else. But hey, wasn't I supposed to be the one calling you?
Yeah, no, you're right.
I'm sure I'll still get to play the damsel in distress at some point. But seriously, call me if anything happens.
I will. Oh, and thanks for letting me keep Plopsic in your place while we do all this. I really thought of giving him that spook fest of ours. I feel so bad moving in there now. Okay.
No sweat. As long as he doesn't chew up the furniture, we're all good.
No promises on that.
Graveyard is close by,
she says. Since I've been out here for hours. Alive. If that's what you mean by okay. I just got attacked by a weird figure-faced dog monster.
A fucking what?
No, I don't know. I can't explain it, but there's something else out of here too. It's like the whole world is descending into freaking mode, and we've got front row seat tickets.
You're okay though.
Yeah.
Glad you're okay. Just stay on the path and try to avoid any more encounters if you can.
Die, asshole!
really didn't dress right to go on a hike today. I don't need to worry about it right now. No, Klopsik is okay. just came across a river. I'm not really sure which way to go from here.
You're getting closer. Keep the water on your left side, and you'll be there in no time.
Thanks. Hey, I know it's kind of out of the blue, but how much do you remember about our mom and dad? I guess all this walking got me thinking about stuff.
Well, my memory of them is still kind of sketchy. I remember Mom baking the most amazing chocolate chip cookies. She was always so loving. She took really good care of Michael and me.
Michael? That was my brother?
Yeah. He was great. Never picked on me or anything.
What about Dad?
He always seemed distracted. He seemed so happy at first, but then he was kind of a drag. He'd sit in front of the TV for hours when he came home, watching the same shows over and over. Over and over. He wouldn't shower or even change his clothes for days on end. Then the drinking started. He never lashed out at us, but he just wasn't the same anymore.
I'm sorry, Marty. I shouldn't have asked.
No, it's okay. You deserve to know. They were your parents, too.
Thanks, Marty. I don't even get a preview for my efforts. Time to backtrack. haunted by abominations from hell. What a lovely day. What's this? I don't need to worry about it right now. Martha, how much longer are you going to keep me waiting in this dump?
Just a sec.
Look, I really appreciate that you're going through all this trouble for my birthday, but I'm seriously bored just standing around out here.
Relax, it's almost ready.
I swear that you've got me out here just to pull a dumb prank.
Dude, chill out, man. Just call me when you find the graveyard.
Okay, I'll keep looking around. Figure out some way to open this. I found the graveyard, but it's fenced in, and I haven't figured out how to get in there yet.
It's all good. But hey, look up. I have a surprise for you.
Wow, Martha. I don't know what to say. That's really something. Thank you. I really mean it.
Easy on the mushy stuff, little man. I'm glad you enjoyed it. It was a real bitch to put together. By the way, you remember why we're really here, right?
To watch fireworks in a creepy forest on my birthday?
Ooh, you've got jokes, huh?
I'm here to look for the family gravestone. I remember.
Okay, well, while I make my way back to you, see if you can find a way into the graveyard.
Yes, ma'am. Will do. By the way, thanks again, Marty. I really love the fireworks. It means a lot. Something useful in there. If I can find the keys to get in. Well, this sucks. Gotta figure out some way to open this. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk melting my face off. Maybe there's a way to turn this off? Yeah, I'm not gonna risk melting my face off. Maybe there's a way to turn this off? don't need to worry about it right now. Of course it's locked. Well, this sucks. I gotta figure out some way to open this. Wonderful. A treasure hunt that may be a complete waste of time. This is the right key. So I never made it in for a shift.
Oh shit. That sounds like more of those things. I should hurry.
Some extra bullets in here, so that's a win. Only one lever here. Oh man, I really don't want to have to hunt through the trash. I guess trash pickup happens later in the week. Well, nothing here, besides that lovely smell.
fucking insane. What the fuck is going on around here?
I don't need to worry about it right now. Nice. It's back coming handy.
Hell yeah! Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Never mind. Graveyard it is.
Okay, there's no way I'm this fucking dumb.
You've got your answer. It said Michael, mother and son. Taken from us too soon. No mention of good old axe murder and dad.
It was a shotgun, not an axe. I remember what it felt like when the buckshot hit me.
Shit. I'm sorry, Marty. It's a stupid joke.
It's okay. At least we found it. We should pay our respects and get back to the car before some stupid cop finds it and gets him towed. Now we know where to go next.
You do?
Yeah. There's a police station not far from here. I'm pretty sure it's the one that responded to the call the day Dad went crazy. They'll probably have something laying around that'll help us figure out what happened to him.
I guess it's as good a lead as any.
Thank you.
stay close. Don't need you wandering off and getting killed.
Okay. Jeez, you can be bossy.
Shit, it's an electric lock. Guess we gotta get power up and running before we do anything else. I wonder what happened here.
Whatever it is, it can't be good. I don't need to worry about it.
You said it, buddy.
Now.
This place gives me the willies.
I don't need to worry about it right now.
Great. I thought there'd be a door here. Maybe the gate is open?
No harm in trying.
Damn it! I don't know what to do next, but we've got to find a way in.
Check this out.
Ooh, nice find. Maybe we can get power back up from that shed over there. Man, that's loud.
This is my new key to anywhere.
Wow, dude. Just wow.
Wait there. Siphon some gas from the cars out front.
Just be careful, okay? The fact that nobody's come to arrest us for breaking and entering a police station isn't sitting so well with me right
Hello,
now.
Marty, I'll be fine. Besides, I have this.
Wonderful! Maybe you can shoot someone and then we'll get properly arrested.
Surprise, surprise! No gas. What the fuck? This is ridiculous!
the hell was all that shooting?
Just another monster. We took care of it.
Just one?
Yeah. I didn't stick around to see if more showed up.
Don't sass me. We'd better hurry. That gunfire might attract others. way.
Sounds good to me.
Keep up!
Yes, ma'am.
So, what now?
Well, guess we'll have to look around for a key.
Can try the chief's office? Seems like a likely place to find that.
Sounds like a plan to me. It's like in school, right? Trade one of ours for one of theirs for about a month or so.
Seems like a good way to experience other cultures and styles of law enforcement.
Keep striking out.
Not necessarily.
What do you mean?
Shoot the lock. The door looks pretty flimsy. It'll pop right open.
Martha, look at this.
It's dated almost 18 years ago to the day. Looks like the chief earned his spot at the top of the local law enforcement food chain.
Maybe this has something to do with us.
Well, dates sure do line up. Let's keep looking for that key. Until we've got what we came for.
Don't stress out, okay? But as long as we stick together, we've got this.
I know. Let's just get what we came for and get out of here as fast as we can. This place is seriously creeping me out. We can find something useful in here. It's not a lever, but this should still be useful.
This should make him leave that jail
Maybe it's a cipher.
Huh?
You know, like a code. Seems pretty simple. Let's look around.
Thank you. It's pretty standard to me.
Look here, at the bottom. Mother rushed to hospital and pronounced DOA. Doctors performed emergency C-section and retrieved unborn child who was given into grandmother's care once doctors released him. That's you.
You too. Eldest son deceased, daughter in critical condition from a single gunshot wound to the torso.
Do you see anything about, you know, him?
Looks like Dad went missing immediately after committing the murders. He says responding officers failed to locate him. There was an open investigation for a while. This is interesting. Could be a lead. Detectives searched the family's home located in the outskirts of Aspen Falls, but found the house abandoned with no sign of the suspect. Isn't that close to here?
Yeah. Does it list an address?
Yeah. 1138 Theroux Way. Aspen Falls.
That's our house! It's where we should check next, but I never thought I'd end up back there. Ever.
Happening here? Seems like nobody's safe from whatever's going on.
Damn! Hole in the radiator. Probably from when we smashed through the gate.
Hey, I mean, she got us this far.
20 more minutes and we would have been there.
Guess we're walking whether we want to or not. How far are we from the house?
Looks like we have another 5 or so miles to go once we get through town.
I'd say I didn't get my cardio in today.
Happening hit hard here.
How did this spread so fast? Everything was fine a few days ago, but now everywhere we go, there's just death. It's insane.
Something is definitely strange. The further we go, the worse things seem to be. There has to be some sort of explanation. There might be someone in there who can help us.
Wouldn't hurt to check.
Thank you.
Holy shit! Marty, come look! We may not have to walk the whole way.
Oh my god, it's in perfect shape!
Okay, so we head to the bar, grab the keys, and sneak our way back here past those things outside. And then we're home free.
Sounds good. I wasn't too excited about hiking through the ass end of nowhere today.
It's just strange, you know?
What's strange?
I mean, this whole town just feels wrong. Where is everybody? It's just weird how since we got here, we've seen no sign of life besides those things. Everything looks as though there were people here an hour ago.
Yeah, I'm not trying to dwell on that.
The note said the keys are at the bar, and that's as good a place as any to start looking for clues. In small towns like this, the local bar gets more foot traffic than a church. And usually the owners are fairly well-connected. I don't know, maybe that's where everyone went.
Well, no time like the present to check.
Thank you.
I don't need to worry about it right now. Whatever this is that's happening can't have spread that fast.
Yeah. We'd expect some sirens and flashing lights at least. But this whole place just feels...
don't need to worry about it right now.
Dad was an alcoholic. You think this was his watering hole?
Probably. The clearest memory I have is the smell of his breath when he would get home. Beer and cigarettes. It was gross, but also kind of comforting.
Weird. But I get that. My adoptive father wasn't a drunk, but I do remember the way he would smell after work. We were good people. Him and my adoptive mom. They were strict. They always showed me love.
Lucky you. I got shuffled around the foster system for years until a family took me in. They weren't the worst people, but I never quite felt at home there. Probably why I got a job as soon as I could and moved out.
You still talk to them?
Holidays mostly, but no, not really.
Finally, we got wheels!
Let's get back to the car post-haste.
Marty, let's get that car started and get the hell out of here!
Until the door's up.
can't believe we made it.
Yeah. I hope we can find something.
Dude, this place looks like a fucking death trap.
It's just old. And I guess nobody else thought to come out here and keep up with repairs.
Well, let's get this over with. Looks like the storm's headed back this way, and I'm not in the mood to stand around outside and all that. Oh, damn.
didn't know if she would let you. But you made it.
Who the fuck are you and what are you doing here?
You should ask your sister that.
Martha, what is this? What is he talking about?
Hi, Dad.
What the fuck? What, this fucking corpse is our father?
How long have you been here, Dad?
It depends on what you mean by here. Long time, I suppose. But time is a funny thing here. Seems like I just saw you yesterday, Peanut.
Don't you fucking dare call me that. You lost that privilege when you killed Mom and Mikey. When you tried to kill me.
I never wanted to. But she made me. I had no choice.
You mean Grandma, right? You want me to believe that she forced you to pick up a shotgun and...
I spent so much time regretting it. If I would have known... You know, don't you? I can see it in your eyes. She talks to you, too. It's so hard to block her out.
Marty, what is he saying? I don't understand.
It's nothing.
I've kept her at bay. Out of my mind. I'm old. This house has become my prison.
Look, man, you may be my sperm donor, but I don't know you. And I don't trust a goddamn thing coming out of your mouth.
Son, when your mother told me that we were expecting you, I was overjoyed. Never meant for you to suffer what you've been through.
All my life, I dreamt of meeting you. And someday, you'd show up and answer all my questions. Make me feel less alone in the world. And now... Fuck!
Look, you have every right to be angry with me. To hate me. You both do. There's no way I deserve your pity. Or even forgiveness.
Damn right you don't.
The only reason I fought... The only reason I'm still here... is to tell you the truth. To warn you.
Warn us? Of what?
Your grandmother. I know you think she's gone, but... she isn't. She never has been. She just changed. She's dangerous.
Yeah, Grandma was fucking crazy, but I doubt she was immortal. Sit down. Sit down, or I swear to God I'll put a bullet through your skull.
You'd be doing me a favor, son. No need for the theatrics. I just wanted to give you something that may help. I kept this hidden from your grandma for a long, long time. Now that you're here, I can finally be rid of it.
We don't want your help. And we sure as shit don't need it.
Oh, but you do. Once you set foot in this place, you were put under its curse. You can't leave. Not until you break her grip on this place.
Bullshit! Shit! Come on! Martha, come help me!
It's useless, son.
Martha, a little help here, please!
Oh, Norman. You were always a failure. Even your little tricks to keep me away have failed.
I'll never let you take them.
Martha.
You have no power here.
The time has come for you to accept your fate. This is what you were always meant for.
No!
I'll sneak to her. She's fucking him behind your back. Your whole life has been a lie. You don't feel like yourself. You don't sleep down, kids. Never shut up.
Thank you. Thank you.
everything in this place, I thought this would work. Wait. Holy shit. Mom. What is happening?
I came when you called me, son.
I called you?
It doesn't matter. Listen, I have to tell you something, and there may not be another chance. Your grandmother isn't what she appears to be. She's only a small part of what is to come. They needed her to complete the summoning.
Summoning? What are you talking about?
The darkness within you. They want to call it out. If they succeed, everything you know and love will be lost.
Who's they? I don't understand any of this.
Who they are isn't important. It only matters that you don't let them change you.
Where are you?
don't need to worry about it right now.
Listen, you decrepit old bitch! Tell me where Martha is now, or so help me! Where's Martha?
Kill me. And be done with it.
Not until you tell me what you did with her.
The girl.
Fuck you. I'll find Martha on my own.
This is it, son. Last piece of the puzzle. All that's left is to close the door on your grandmother, locking her out of this world.
I don't understand.
Of course you understand. You've seen what happened. I tried to fight it. I wasn't strong enough. She took everything from me. Made me into this monster.
It's done. Neither of us can change the past. Ending it here won't solve anything.
I was weak. But you aren't. You can still end this and save your sister.
I don't know how to end this. I didn't even know you existed a few days ago, much less that you were alive.
Your grandmother's been using me to keep the doorway open. That's how she can influence this world. And now, I'm gonna close it for good.
You know what? Fuck you! You could have fought harder. You could have made things different. But instead, you let that crazy old hag and her stupid cult turn you into a fucking puppet!
I tried, son. You don't know their power.
I know that if it were me, I'd never let anything stand in the way of protecting my family. You killed my mother, for fuck's sake! You stole everything from me! Everything that could have been!
Son, I was weak. The booze. I couldn't think straight.
That's all you have. Fucking excuses.
Son, don't let the darkness change you into someone you're not.
It's too late for that, asshole. Just stop! I can't let you do this. You didn't deserve what happened to you. I know it was that old witch the whole time. She's ruined all our lives because of that stupid cult.
I don't deserve forgiveness.
Maybe you're right. But I know the truth, and so does Martha. Killing yourself isn't going to fix anything.
You're a better man than I ever was. Proud of you, son.
Rest easy, old man. Hold on, Marty. I'm on my way. You didn't deserve what happened to you. But neither did your family. You could have done something, anything, to try and stop your mother.
It wasn't that simple, son.
Really? Because from where I'm standing, the choice is pretty obvious.
I can't change the past, Daniel.
But you can definitely pay for your sins.